Keeping one arm flexed at 90 degrees, alternate the opposite arm for a full bicep curl, and on the way down, stop at the 90 degree angle and repeat on the other side.